We are very fortunate to work with so many great people at KARE 11 who dedicate their work every day to our community, and really in a market that is amazing, where everybody in this community really works hard to bring great journalism to our community. So thank you.